is a different time, a different enemy. 60 men from Tier 1 teams were sent to face down a force of 500 enemy fighters. Their objective? To force the enemy back from a civilian hospital and keep its occupants alive. For 3 days, they held their ground. But the enemy's numbers were too great. The 60 were cut down to 15. They wouldn't last another night, and the enemy knew it. Under the cover of darkness, they evacuated the hospital, sending only one of their own to lead the way. The rest returned to the line and took up positions beneath the bodies of their fallen brothers. As they lay in wait, the blood from the dead poured over them. The sand stuck to their skin like a shroud, changing them, anointing them. When the enemy drew near, the remaining 14 rose out of the desert sand. They were like hunters that couldn't be seen, using stealth their enemies couldn't defend against. When the men ran dry of ammunition, they used their blades. And when the blades ran dull, they used their hands. When the dust and sand had settled, only one of the enemy had survived. He was picked up in the desert, wandering aimlessly, traumatized. He expressed warnings to others of a force so menacing and unbeatable, it could only be described as supernatural. He called them ghosts.
And this really happened.
So the legend goes.
Come on, Dad. You don't honestly believe that story's true.
Yeah, I do. Come on, let's head back to the house. Let's go. Shake a leg.
Oh, a little tremor there.
Those things used to freak the hell out of your mother.
Another one?
Yeah, we'll get a couple more of them before everything settles down.
Wind's starting to pick up, too.
Let's just get to the house, make sure nothing got damaged.
Dad, what's happening?
It's over. To the house, boys, now!
Wait! What are you- orbital weapon's got a successful test fire ping.
Roger, Mosley. Tracking weapon, dry fire signal.
Hey, Baker, here's our ride. Let's head in.
Payload, this is Odin Control. Ready to receive.
Odin Control, we're heading back to debrief the new crew.
Roger. We're prepping airlock C. Shuttle is in final docking sequence. Payload, 10 meters. Begin rotate. 5 meters, payload. 2 meters. Zero your rotation delta, payload. Mosley, airlock C is ready for arrival.
Capturing. Talkback is barber pole. Begin retract.
Copy, payload.
Pressurizing airlock. Oh, really looking forward to going home. What's it been? 3 months?
Payload, we have hard dock. And you're parked. Nice driving.
Hey, Baker, give me a hand with the unload.
On payloads 3 and 4 have been aborted. The payload 2 is still sequencing. Targeting locked. San Francisco, Denver, Kansas City, Chicago, Washington, D.C.
We're not done, Baker. Let's move to Odin and bring it down. I don't think we're making it home, Baker. Atlas Main, how many degrees off axis to destabilize it?
23 degrees port or aft. But remote RCS systems are not responding.
23 degrees. What dumped that tub in the ocean?
Thank you.
Federation's rise to power had started years ago, when the great energy-producing deserts were destroyed. The world powers that depended on them collapsed, and in their wake, the Federation began to rise. The Federation united all of South America under one banner, and devoured everything in its path as it moved relentlessly to the north. After turning Odin against us, the Federation stood on the doorstep of America, poised for the kill. They thought we were weak, crippled, prey, waiting to be taken. We fought hard. We fought well. We fought them to a bloody stalemate. And here, just beyond the craters of No Man's Land, we find ourselves in a defensive war against a more powerful enemy.
Copy. Yeah, we're here. Go ahead.
Reports are coming in. Dallas got overrun last night. Command wants another sweep of the wall ASAP.
Shit. Any survivors?
Negative.
Sorry I didn't wake you. Thought you could use a sleep. He's got something. Grab your gear, let's move. Team 2, are you near our position?
Negative, we're outside. Your voice got something?
Riley does. We're checking it now.
Raj, we'll secure the exit. 2-1 out.
Keep moving. Guess Riley was getting hungry. You don't want to eat anything out here, boy. Let's head back, get you some real food.
Sergeant?
Your area secure?
Just about. We need to sweep this side of the wall and we're good.
We'll take the left side. Should go quick. Regroup at the gas station.
You got it.
They're executing civvies. Move in! Move in! Right! Go! Give me some covering fire! Copy! Target acquired!
This way.
Riley, come.
All over your head.
Let's go!
This way, Riley.
Logan, grab a launcher! Take care of the birds, we'll cover you!
Easy, boy, easy! Riley, go!
You're on transport.
Roger, calming down for transport.
Logan, you're on security in the back.
Go find the old man. Dad.
All bobs along the wall. Sit-rep.
I heard about the attack. You boys okay?
Confirm sit-rep.
Always. Walk with me.
Dad, they're executing civilians.
I know. Their recon teams round up scavengers, drifters, hoping to find a way into the city. It's how they took Dallas practically overnight.
So how can we help?
Dad.
Listen, you boys, you're the only thing I've got left in this world.
Dad, listen.
But you're also the only ones I can trust.
Hey, look, whatever it is, Logan and I, we're ready.
You two are going to no man's land.
Wait, for real?
We've been on the defensive for far too long, so I'm sending you outside the wall. You'll link up with a recon team, gather any intel you can on the enemy, and get your asses back here.
So where in no man's land are we going?
Somewhere you know better than anyone. You're going home.
Between L.A. and San Diego, created when Odin was turned against us. The beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood, were now mined and abandoned. Dad told us few men got to operate in no man's land. It was too dangerous, too unpredictable. If he was sending us out there, it must have been important to him. Still, I couldn't help but think this was another one of his tests, a lesson he was trying to teach us.
Is it on?
Okay, looks like we're good. Beginning sector scan. Contact. Enemy patrol approaching from the west. Do not engage. Let him get closer. Get ready. Do it.
Take him out!
Clear. It's a third group in 20 miles. Ice peel. Could be more. Stand by. Easy, Riley. Oh. What's left of it anyway? Come on, let's keep moving.
Stalker 6, this is Viking Actual. We are en route to target location. How copy?
Solid copy, Viking. Be advised, recent reports indicate lots of enemy movement in that area. We're on a schedule here, so get that intel and get out fast.
Roger that.
Clear.
Hey, check it out. Never thought I'd see this thing again.
Guess that means we should keep moving on.
This is depressing the hell out of me.
Come on. Watch your step. Shit, whoa.
Sounds like more inside. Stack up. Riley, search.
Viking 1, we're getting reports of large enemy movement just ahead of you. If you hurry, you should be able to intercept them.
Roger that. Let's move. Tracks are fresh. Looks like they went this way. Vehicles incoming, shift right. Easy, easy. Let them pass. Hang on. Straggler on the right. 2 o'clock. Take him out. Good kill. Stay low. Follow my lead. Jackpot. Stalker, we're seeing a massive enemy camp ahead. Moving to investigate. Sig on Riley. Here we go. Okay, lots of enemy movement here, so let's take this nice and slow. Scatter around, see if you can find anything. Remember, move slow and keep Riley hidden in the grass.
Position. You boys better double time it or you'll get left behind.
Roger that. We're on our way. Marking the rally point now. Get Riley out of there. We'll regroup at the exit. Good boy, Riley. Let's move. Stalker 6, we're headed to your position. Don't start the party without us.
Riley, slow down.
What's the stock up to?
Riley, heal!
Whoa, slow down. Something isn't right.
believe you have something for me.
We came across some feds moving a guy to Firebase Charlie. You want yours?
Yeah. Ajax. All right, we don't have a lot of time. You can stick with us, but you do what I say when I say it. Understood?
Yes, sir.
from the shadows and vanished into sunlight. Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over no man's land like a shroud of fear. A weapon far more effective than brass or steel. Merrick and Keegan, these were the men Dad had spoken of. The ghosts. And someone dared to go against them. They were headed to San Diego, Federation territory, to find their man Ajax. Ghosts. We'd only imagined them. Now, we were determined to be one of them.
All right, remote sniper's online.
Scan around. We need to get eyes on Ajax. Zoom in on this.